now it's all been smoothing down. And next up, if you have some steel here, we've gotten rid of the bubble marks. So the goal now is to go ahead and add in a poly.